All right, guys, we just got done doing a massive culvert. Now we've got one of those wide culverts. And there's a bit of a log jam over here on this side. I don't know how big it is, really, but...
Look at all that mud down there, Duncan.
Tons of mud, yeah.
Well, look right here. It's even got...
Yeah, it came all the way up here, you can tell. So we're going to get down there and try to clear some of this out. Okay, go for it. We got to get out of here quick, y'all, because my God, the mosquitoes are ferocious in this spot. You're dying, mosquito. At least these gloves cover all my arms. Maybe the mosquitoes won't bite me there. It is mud, but if we get it out in the current, it'll take it away.
Your feet get glued to the ground.
I know.
And then when you lose your balance, you can't move your feet to catch yourself.
No, it's okay. I don't trust my keys not to fall out of my pocket. Yep. Huh? If I can get it up on the bank, I will. Thank you. I'm gonna fall. God. Get off of me. I can't, it's stuck to my hoe. Oh. God, there. Just let myself in the head. Sorry. That's a railroad tie right there. I'm gonna put this up here because Jesus. Ow. Nothing.
This has been building up.
I don't know. A year, 2 years, maybe? There we go. I feel like if I can create a hole that the water can get through, about right here maybe. I'm gonna try to create a pathway right there. Ooh. mosquitoes. I'm gonna push debris your way. Mosquito. Oh gosh, okay. Yeah, I'm getting a path for water to go in. Huh. I know. Yep. Sorry. Yeah. I think we could push a lot of it in. It's because there's no flow. I'm gonna, why don't you go in? Well, I don't want you to bend over. Huh? Yeah. Is it this right here that it's getting stuck against, this big tree?
Yeah, I think so. Water.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. whole tree. I think we're gonna have to bring Dad back to this one, cut this. Hopefully not, but probably so. I've got sweat in my eyes. What? Where?
It's a turtle.
Oh, you scared me.
Look at it, right there.
It is a turtle. Is it a dead turtle?
No, it's moving its legs.
Oh, he's trapped. Go get him out.
Something.
Oh my God, I thought you was going to be a snake.
Well,
I was about to hightail it.
There's a turtle in here.
Poor turtle.
Well, I don't know if he's trapped.
I can't imagine he's not trapped in there. That's a pile of dirt he was under.
Please don't hurt me, turtle.
You okay, buddy? Hi, bud. You okay? You alive?
Hold me.
Huh? Climb up that thing. You okay, bud? His head's out. Oh, I hope he wasn't. There's no way he was hibernating in that. Because, I mean, I can't imagine he was. There was so much mud on that top of that. So, you know, we saved turtle today by doing what we're doing. That is, but that looks creepy. The stupid vine. Let me have it. Put it on top of here. My hoe can stop getting stuck in it, maybe. He fell. He fell down. You okay, guy? He like, no, come help me. I'm so weak. Better and see if he goes in. Like right, yeah, like right there. See if he wants to go in.
He's not a snapping turtle. I
no, he's not a snapping turtle.
The one you'd usually see in the water.
There he goes.
If he walks away from the water, I'll put him up there closer to the.
Hey, guy. You okay? I'm going to name you Toby. Hi, Toby.
Why Toby?
I don't know.
He's going
there,
the
he's going in the water.
Now he'll get under there and bite you on the leg again.
Oh, well.
Oh, there he goes.
He's swimming lopsided. You okay?
He probably dug up in there on purpose and we just got him.
He's coming back towards you.
Nope.
You wanting to go upstream?
I don't know.
Yeah. Hey, guy.
Guy, because I don't want to get in your way again.
He just gonna float. Oh, he probably wants to go upstream, but he has no energy to do it. Look at him, he's trying to get upstream.
Well, I'm
so.
You don't know what's going on. Oh, hold on. Stop playing with the breeze.
Sorry, Toby.
Oh,
Yep, it is that whole tree, ain't it? Come out of there. Stupid vine. Oh, God. Dig out underneath it. Yeah, we're not going to move it, but we may be able to get, if the water drops, Dad may be able to saw it. Is there any water flow going through there at all? God. Yeah. Here it comes. Finally. I wish we could get underneath it, you know? Whoa!
Out of the way of the flow.
Yeah.
It is flowing better.
It is.
So this right here is blocking one part, isn't it?
Yep.
Hey, look.
What? Well, you don't want that to fall off, though.
I don't know what it's hooked to.
Because if it falls off, then...
I know, I just thought maybe... If I can do this, it would flow underneath the log. But it won't fall, so.
Yeah, if it falls, then it's blocking both culverts. Mosquitoes, mosquitoes. All right, guys, we'll try to come back this week or something like that, see if we can get Dad to chop this up maybe. Because this is what's blocking the whole thing, is that big root down there. So we'll see if he can do that for us and we can make better progress. But we've been going for a while now and we're kind of wore out and needing to quit for the day. So hopefully we'll come back later and get this thing going better than we've got it right now. You done? I don't want to stop the video if you're not done.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.